my latest side dish. She ain't no more than a lonely housewife. I show up, I'm Mrs. Quinn!
Is she the one with them kids, right?
Hell yeah. I didn't think I knew she liked to screw.
And the thing is, when you're done with her,
you can always play with them.
Gentlemen, I'm sorry. I'm sorry to interrupt. But just keep it down a little bit.
Why would we do that?
Because I didn't order assholes with my whiskey.
What'd you say?
Any woman who is merciful enough to allow you into her bed deserves better than to be insulted behind her back. So why don't you stop trying so hard to impress your friend? Drink your drink, and we'll be just fine.
You seem to be harboring a bit of hostility there, brother.
So I've been told.
Last I checked, it was a free country.
I'm meeting someone here.
I really don't give a shit.
Well, then I guess we're at an impasse.
Well, then I suppose we are.
Hey. There's no need for this. Now, why don't everybody just take a calm breath? Come on. Let's all have a round on the house.
There's two of us and one of you. You like them odds?
I'm good if you are.